Want to learn how to do onboarding? Watch this video till the end. First, go to Server Settings and then click Community Overview. Enable it. If it's already on, good on you. If not, set up logs for the updates from Discord. Now, before enabling onboard, your server needs to have 5 chattable channels and 7 viewable channels for the new members. There's a hack for it later, but do as I say for now. Now go to Server Settings and go straight to onboarding. You may not be allowed to enable the toggle, that's why click Edit. Remember what I said? 7 viewable channels and 5 chattable channels. Be careful and enable the channels you want. You can see the blue bar at the top right, which fills after you finish its eligibility. Click Save Changes. Now scroll down and add questions. You can add anything like roles related, but I will add verify here. After that's done, in Add an Answer section, you have to write a title. Then go to Assign Roles. You can add verify role. To be honest, you can write anything you like. I'm just using my own creativity here. Since this was a single answer-based question, let's do multiple answer question now. We will do the same, but this time we will do 2 roles. Now you can enable onboarding. Remember, I told you that there's a hack for this? I'll show you. After your onboarding is enabled, go back to channel settings and make the perms back to normal. Now there's no need for you to keep 7 viewable channels and 5 chattable channels. We just did that to enable the onboarding feature. Mind you, in 5 chat channels, you can't disable view channel perms, but you can disable send message perm and read chat history perm from everyone role. You can give all those perms to verify role. Easy? Now, I will leave the server and join back to test out the onboarding feature. And it has worked so well. If you like this video, hit the like and subscribe button and join my Discord server.